we'd better hurry up and get out of here. And fast. Be careful. All that technology to get me build such ugly buildings. Whatever this industrial wreck is, makes a change from even more sand and stones.
What goods have you got?
Yeah, sure.
What do you have to trade?
Everything your heart could desire.
There's nothing here for you but misery. Be on your way.
What's wrong with you?
Why ever you came, take my advice and leave. Forget this cursed place.
Who are you?
No one and nothing. I'm now the guardian of this place, and you should go before my story becomes yours. I carry the curse that has tainted this place, and you will be cursed if you stay here too.
Are you threatening me?
Threatening? I'm warning you. Wherever I go, the mutants follow. And then Yora sends me here to find the converter parts. And so the mutants come again, and it doesn't matter what I do, I can't get to the parts. Once again, I can't complete the task I was given. So I can't go back. With all this failure, exile to the Valley of the Damned must follow.
I am looking for converter parts.
Then you were sent after me?
No. Jorah didn't mention you.
He didn't. But then it has been a long time. He must have thought me dead.
Then you haven't found the converter parts?
I tried, but every time I went into the converter, more mutants came. Probably thinks the converter is empty because the Albs abandoned it. He doesn't know that the Albs left their mutants here to tear the flesh from any who came after them.
You could tell Jorah about the mutants.
With everything that's happened? Now I fail another task he's given me. I'll be exiled to the Valley of the Damned in no time. I might as well stay here and keep the mutants away from others.
Did you find any converter parts here?
Oh, yes. The Albs left the converter in full working order. They didn't expect such a fierce attack from the Berserkers, or I suppose they would have rigged the place to self-destruct. But then the Berserkers didn't expect mutants to move in here so quickly. Now this place belongs to neither Alb nor Berserker. It's the home of the mutants. And me. Unless I can find the rest of the converter parts. If I could get those converter parts, they would save me from exile.
I'll get you converter parts, if you pay me.
I've been paying every day this curse has been on me. So yeah, I'll pay you the few shards I have if you help me break it.
Why didn't you bring a weapon?
I did. I had a club, but I lost it the second time I went in there. If I'd climbed down to get it, they would have cut me off and killed me. Say, if you're going in there, could you look for it?
You want it, you get it.
I'm only asking you to look out for it. It would be no extra risk for you, but it could save my life. Please, my life could be in your hands.
I will find your club.
Thank you, thank you. It's in the pit by the converter.
I will.
Right, I'll be waiting here.
That was pretty lousy.
Recognized.
We should go. It's dangerous here.
Here's your club.
Thank you. Now I stand a chance. Guess I better take care of it in the future.
And the shards you promised me?
Shards, right. Take these shards as a sign of my thanks.
About these converter parts. Why didn't you complete your task?
These converters are deadly machines. It doesn't matter if it's deactivated or not. It draws the mutants to the Elex that's in there. Every time I think I've cleared a path to search for the parts, more come! I've only just escaped with my life each time.
Why can't you get the parts?
I am trained in combat, but not technology. Once I'm inside that Leviathan, I can't seem to find the right thing, and time is precious when the mutants are after you.